Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to unlock your mobile phone if you forgot your password. So you just wanted to unlock your phone if you forgot the password without losing any data. So in that case, we can just follow some steps and you can unlock your phone without losing the mobile data. So even if it is on this pin page or even if you set up a password or pattern, it might work, but it will work only if you are having the custom recovery. So also there is a process. So even if there is no custom recovery as well, so we can just unlock your mobile phone without losing the data if you have forgotten your password. So in this video, I'm going to tell you how to unlock the password. So even if you forgot the password using the custom recovery, so many of the people know that, but I just wanted to do this video and let the people know what exactly we need to do. So first of all, we just need to do one thing. So let me just turn off my device, or let me just directly press the volume up and the power button. So this is a Poco F1, friends. So let me just directly press the volume up and power button and see whether it is booting or not. So friends, right now I have just pressed the power button and volume up button, and right now it is in the TWRP recovery. So as you have seen my screen, I have set the password, and for example, if I forgot the password, let's think I forgot the password. You just need to do one thing, friends. So just click on the advanced option here and go to the file manager, and here you will find the data option. So just click on the data and just scroll down and you will see an option which is called system. So just click on the system option, and in system option there will be a file here which is lock settings DB. So once you select this, just click on delete and swipe to confirm here and just reboot the system. So let's reboot the system. So as I have just provided the password there, as I have just set up a pin in my device, so let's see whether it will just unlock without using my pin or not. I have also, it won't just erase each and everything, so your internal storage will be fine, so there won't be any data loss if you do this procedure. And there is also one more procedure without the custom recovery as well, so I'll just try to upload that in the next video or coming videos. So right now, as you can see, so this is on based on superior OS, and this is based on Android 12 in my Poco F1. It is my old mobile phone. So let's see, it is now getting booted, and as you can see here, and let me just swipe. So it just opened without entering the password. So before that, I used to ask a password for the password, but right now, as you can see, it is entered without providing the password. So friends, hope you like this video. So this can be done on any Android device. If you are in the custom recovery like TWRP or Orange Fox or any other recovery as well. So hope you like this video, friends. If you wanted more, please comment in the comment section below, and please subscribe to my channel.